channel. This is Angel from According to Angel over on Instagram. If you are new here, thank you so much for stopping by. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for your continuous love and your continuous support. On today, I'm going to be decorating the pages in my mini vertical happy planner for the week of January the 31st through February the 6th. And on today, I am going to use the newer version of the Wild Style sticker book. So without further ado, let's get started. So I want to use one of these long stickers, just trying to figure out which one. And this is going to go on Monday because I have a very long task list to get done, like today. Okay. So I think I'm going to go with the leopard print one. So how's everybody doing today? I hope you're all doing well. Okay. I think that's cute. And then I think I want to use one of these headers in that box. Let me see. I think just the remember sticker would be great. Let's take this one and stick it here. All right. Looking through the book to see what else I would like to use. I think I'm going to go with these foiled boxes just because the sticker is black with black and gold foiled dots. So let's see. Let's take one of these guys. Put over here for Sunday. Okay. Then I want to take one of these washi stickers. The cross here. Cut off that edge. Okay. I'm gonna put that off to the side for right now. And take this guy and put it right here. Okay, so I think this spread is going to be pretty simple and straight to the point. So that is basically all I need. This leak, simple and straight to the point. Okay. Take this one. Yeah, do it this way. And put it right here for Thursday. This is a book, guys, honestly, that I just about forgot I owned. And as you guys can see, I haven't used any stickers out of it until like right now. Alright, oh, there's some cute quotes in here. Let's see. I like this one. It says, let the beauty of what we love be what we do. All right, let me see, where can I put it? Okay, I'm going to put it here. So let me cut this washi strip down a little. Ready for that to go down. Slap this page around. You have to cut this washi a tiny bit more to get this to fit the way that I want it to. There we go. Alright, I think that's cute. Yeah, Let's take the rest of this little washi sticker and put her right here. And I know it is a lot of leopard going on, and you spray it, but I like it. Okay, I like it. Let's see. I'm gonna use a couple of these little checklists or bullet points. All right, now we're out of those tweezers. Put this here for Friday. Okay, here we go. Then I'm gonna use some more on the other side of the page. One for Tuesday. I know you guys see me struggling with these little circles or dots, but I'm just trying to make sure that the check marks are straight. Don't want to put them down crooked. And we're gonna go to Wednesday and put this one in. Miss that one up. All right, let's try that again. Okay. And also on Saturday, I need to put a little check mark. Here it goes. Thanks, girl. I wish I had a size of these. I probably would have used this and then brought in these colors here. But that's okay. I think this red is still cute. Over here. Okay. I can use some of these gold flakes. Take two of those. One goes on third stitch. The struggle is real this morning. The struggle is real this morning. Probably because for a change, I am filming before work. It's like 5 o'clock a.m. Okay. I think I have figured out a routine that would work for me well with filming, scheduling, and basically just staying consistent with my content. So I'm excited to see how it all works out. I did not meet my goal for January of 300 YouTube friends, but I am very close to 600 friends on Instagram. And over there, as soon as I hit 600, I'll be hosting a giveaway, my first giveaway. So I'm excited about that. Okay, let me look at some of these. Okay, I like the things to note. Okay. I guess I can do this to do today, since I already have a remember sticker on the other side. Okay, and I will put this one here. And that's a little bit crooked. All right, that's a lot better. I guess I'll use a regular one like this here, and that way we're the same on both sides. Let's see, where did I get those? Okay, we'll do the important one. Here. little bit off. Okay. Now this is so simple, but so cute to me. And I'm going to add some of these leopard prints and call it a day. Yep. All right, now for scissors, we can cut out the extra. Alright guys, and that is it. This is my mini vertical happy planner spread for the week. If you guys enjoyed this video, which I pray and hope you did, give your girl a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye.